Infrarealism. Noun. 1. A literary movement of the 1970s, founded in Mexico by poet Mario Santiago Papasguayro and Chilean novelist Roberto Bolaño.